It's been an historic day for Sydney's most historic building. After more than a year of painful silence, the bells have been ringing at Town Hall. Ali Donaldson is there for us tonight, and Ali, after a long and expensive overhaul, will Sydneysiders notice much of a difference?
Well, Sandra, the clock tower bells are meant to sound the same as they did when they first tolled 129 years ago. But this was the clock's first service. And today, when we went all the way up there into the Town Hall bell tower, we almost didn't find out because the unthinkable happened this morning. The clock stopped.
It was a countdown like no other. After sitting silent for 532 days, Sydney's Town Hall clock tower bells were about to ring out once more. On the stroke of midday, a $30 million restoration was complete. And 55 metres up, we took a rare look behind the clock face and found one very proud master clockmaker.
It is my baby, without a doubt. If you get in sync with it, you actually become quite calm, unless you need to turn the clock on for a 30-odd press downstairs when it becomes the dead opposite.
They're the biggest and loudest bells in Sydney, and this is one place you do not want to be standing when they go off. If I was screaming my lungs out standing here, I wouldn't be able to hear myself.
But at street level, they give the city a heartbeat.
You know, people set their clocks to the Town Hall bells, and they'll be able to do this again.
Expert stonemasons have also breathed new life into the 140-year-old public building, and it's now earthquake-proof. The mayor promising it's also big business-proof.
We're not turning this building into a casino. We're not selling this building. We're restoring it and giving it a new life for the people of Sydney for the next 100 years.
And giving them one toll they like to hear.
Now, if you missed it all today, you're going to have to wait till October to hear the Town Hall bells again, because they've got to take all the scaffolding down off this building first before the bell tower is safe to operate. Sandra?
Good news, though. Thank you. Ali Donaldson there.